This better be good.
Are there a fort?
Nita, I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady, old girl.
Die for my people.
Here in the city.
Everyone, stay back.
By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life. Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it. I've heard of them. Something about the men who live in the hills and attack caravans. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore. I'm just visiting here from Cyrodiil. No. I don't have any idea. I was just shopping for a pendant for my sister back in the Imperial City. Farewell.
Did you see that, madman?
Oh, damn.
A forsworn
another
agent
body to get rid of.
Here in the city.
Gods. A damn woman attacked right on the street. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Another body to get rid of.
A forsworn? Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
Why are you looking at me like that? The Dark Brother. Oh. My goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked? What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin, Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Elaine has to die. Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested. If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield, in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while. I went to Windhelm to see the Shattershields. They were old and dear friends, and in mourning. Frigga was killed recently. Murdered. I met Elaine in the tavern, while I was drinking my sadness away. He was handsome and charming. He said I was the beautiful lily of his dreams. Elaine made all the pain just go away. But it was all lies. Elaine used me. He ruined my name, destroyed my friendship with the Shatter Shields. Do you know why Elaine was in Windhelm? He heard about Frigga's murder. He wanted to befriend the family, in their grief, and rob them blind. Elaine used me to get close to my friends. And now they all think I'm some kind of monster. Elaine Dufont took my life, and now I'm taking his. Don't you see? I was like a daughter to Tova, a sister to Nelsin and Frigga. But the family refuses to believe my innocence, no matter what I say. Couldn't they understand that I was used? That I was grieving for Frigga too? No, they treated me like garbage, threw me away. With Nilsine dead, maybe then Tova will realize what she's lost, huh? Maybe then she'll see that I was just as much a daughter as the others. And if not, may she drown in her own tears. I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsine too, but lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison, lotus extract. Maybe you could use it? Just coat your weapon with it. Then, you get the idea. Make them all pay for what they've done to me.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Tacitus, what is that?
Need a new blade? Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Let me know if you need something. Got an axe here. Good for cleaving up a Forsworn. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
City of Markarth sure is a beauty. No doubt about that. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they call themselves. I hear there's whole... Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady, old